And finally tonight, right now, one snowy owl is back in the wild thanks to a Good Samaritan and the Chocolat Raptor Center.
She was laying right out like that. And I thought, oh, she's dead. She had like a grease spot on her head and on her wing.
But the owl Lynn Erickson rescued and named Faith wasn't dead. Erickson rescued the owl back in December when she found her on the road and took her to the Chocolat Raptor Center for rehabilitation. This afternoon, hundreds gathered on the north side of the Superior Dome to bid the snowy owl farewell.